If you don't want others to know that you are reading their messages, then this video is specially for you. You have now the freedom to read your friend messages without leaving any last seen notice or blue tick, and it works for Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp and Viber. That way you will be hiding your last seen time and people will not know that you have read their messages. Hello guys, my name is Fahed Zaman. Many times we want to show that we are not online, but we want to read messages. So this is the correct way to read messages without showing online or your last seen status. So before we get started, make sure to hit the red subscribe button and bell icon to get the notification on all our future videos. First of all, open the Play Store and search for the app Unseen. Install this app. The download link is also available in the description below. After installation, open this and give it access. This is really easy to use. When you receive a message from one of these messenger apps, it will also be received in the Unseen application. There you can read it freely, whenever you want, without having any of your friends knowing that you have seen it. Only when you will decide to reply, the seen or check marks notice will be displayed. And it also works with WhatsApp photos, videos, and audio files. No need to remove internet connection or active offline mode. Unseen provides a beautiful design and a simple to use interface, where you can easily access messages and even sort them by messenger. All your favorite chats at one place, where you can finally sort them by app. You can also enable or disable Unseen for different chat apps like WhatsApp, Viber or Messenger. And be invisible for selected chats only. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. Subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Comment down below if you have any question. I would love to hear your feedback, and thank you so much for watching.